So, current objective, I'm in test flight mode. I'm actually trying to, you know, do something I saw a guy do. I saw a guy play. There's those little hangars right over there. I'm trying to do that. So, I'm not really good at flying through things. I can fly through bridges, no problem. But these and white, whole another thing. It's my first attempt doing this. Don't break, prop. Don't break. Don't break. Oh. Huh. This is gonna hurt. Oh my god. Okay. Let's try that again. Wow. It went well at first. It was like, yeah. Here, have a building. Wow. Bearcat could do that without a problem, though. Bearcat's a tiny plane.
Bearcats are very sexy.
Oahu, noon. Hawaii. But I just had to reconfig my settings that I had set up. Because low caliber rounds, high caliber rounds. I ended up having all of that reset just from going to look at my settings. It was a nightmare and a half. But got it all back, so I'm happy. Should have activated. For fuck's sake, I need to get higher. There we go, I see it now. There we go. I got my smoke bag, my different caliber rounds, and all. I wish the freaking 247 had a hook on it. Wait, does it? It looks like it, but at some point it doesn't. Alright. Let's go try to fly through stuff. Okay. For a second I lost track of where I need to go. I'm going to keep my flaps on combat, so not too fast. Drop throttle. Unload on the Americans, because I love my people. Alright. Turn off flaps. Through here quick. Oh no, prop's gonna hit. Oh no. Oh, I made it. Second try. I mean, first try, technically, I made it too, but, you know, I lost the wing on that, and that's far as hell. But, yeah. Little fun stuff to do. That, oh my god, that would be cool as hell. Alright. I'll say that. But, yeah, you guys should come out and try to do that. It's fairly easy and really cool. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, like, comment, and subscribe, please.